Ben was driving southbound on Interstate 880 in California when he spotted something unusual in his rearview mirror. An Audi driver had apparently figured out a rather creative way to transport large cargo. What's up with all these Californian drivers anyway? Someone told us that they are, in fact, the worst drivers in the United States. Is this true? Let us know in a comment.